And ah, crap. Yeah, let's get the hell out of the way. He wants me to crack open the tank while he sets the spark and he's next to the door. This buddy is gonna get a machete in the back pretty damn soon. Oh, that's too bad. If this guy seriously shoots me, like, it's gonna be game over for him. He's just pissing me off. Wait. We're dead if we don't thin their ranks out. But somehow I have a feeling it's gonna be more me. Ranks out, seeing as how this guy. Jack. Man, I would seriously take that Duke Goody French girl over this guy. Hey. Ah. Oh. No. Yeah, that sucks, doesn't it? Mm-hmm.
Damn it! Have to do something.
No, I don't think I do. Okay, fine. Just because I don't want to feel like a total dick for having killed him. If you try to screw me over one more time, buddy, you are dead. I might just have to run out of syringes. So now what? These guys aren't all dead? Everyone looks pretty dead here to me. Yeah, I'm not seeing anybody. It's probably some guy laying on the ground somewhere. So get out of my way, buddy. Do not test me. Maybe we can kick this high explosive barrel. Oh, come on, where is this last guy? I can tell our buddy is doing a spectacular job at aiding in the search. Oh, there he is. He somehow... I don't know, I guess a pellet ricocheted off the wall and hit me? Objective update with underground. Why do I have a feeling that this means get more pills?
I'd say we're clear. No need for you to loiter here, my friend.
Oh,
I'll look
my God. Game, you'll look after they're wounded? That better mean finishing them off. Lots of lag spikes right there. But so far, this buddy is turning out to be complete shit. He leaves us to do all the hard work. Lets us almost die. What was the point of bringing that into his garage anyway? He said he needed it there to get more money. But all he did was blow it up anyway. I mean, and he blew up his garage. If anything, that just kind of screwed him more. Wouldn't you think? If I were low on money, I would have probably sold off that nitrous oxide since it was in high demand. But I don't know. Maybe he feels morally inclined to sell off nitrous oxide for soldiers to puff on when they have bullets pulled out of their legs, but I mean, killing off that entire ceasefire zone didn't seem to bother him at all. Oh, and not to mention that leaving me to die in just about every single situation. You know, the more I think about this, buddy, the closer I get to just turning around, driving back into that town, and just finishing the story. I don't know. I don't like to kill my own guys. I'm just a nice person like that. And that's... that probably translates out here to complete pussy. That would explain why everybody in here either tries to kill me or get me to, you know, do their work for them. As always, getting this stupid friggin' medicine just takes complete priority over everything, so we gotta stop what we were doing and go do this again. I'm gonna stop by, get some new weapons, but I'm just gonna cut until when I get there, because I think that I'll normally probably just not show those little runs, but since we're in a new area, I think it might be maybe interesting to see where the new places are. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I get there. And we are back. Three patrols and one pass out in the desert later. Finally made it to the town. Yeah, I apparently passed out in the desert while driving my car and passing out in the desert in a car means that you will just means that you'll wake up about 100 feet away from where you were, no car in sight. This game is kind of rubbing me the wrong way right about now. The first section was pretty fun. This section just... You can kind of see why Far Cry 2 isn't really...